practices.
He was getting a lot more reps, you know, and that's one thing. And Connor's a great kid. His work ethic is unbelievable. He was getting reps due to the fact that, you know, Tyler's been hurt. We've had some other kids hurt. And so with those reps and his work ethic, he has been improving. I mean, it's unfortunate because the kid's sitting in a situation as a true freshman that he'd probably get some reps in the game and an Orange Bowl game. And so, you know, unfortunate for him. But he's got a long career. He's, you know, the injuries he's got, I mean, he's going to heal up, so he'll be fine.